going on, y'all? It's Morgan Wallen here at Moonshine Beach, and this is my artist highlight.
We're just holding it down here in BFE, still rolling around with a bar CD. Freebird, 5 minutes deep, head bobbing up, down, up, down, up, down.
Mr. Morgan Wallen.
Hello.
Welcome to San Diego.
Thank y'all for having me. How you doing?
You've been a busy guy.
Yeah, I have. We just got back from Australia.
I think I saw some pictures, like drinking out of a boot.
Shoeies is what they call it. Yeah.
Oh, it's a thing.
Yeah.
We need to get that here.
I don't know. I did enough there for all, I think.
So, a busy year that you've had. Your debut album dropped. You had a number one single with Florida Georgia Line, which is awesome. We play it here all the time. You single-handedly brought back the mullet.
Trying,
it is now back in style officially, and you went on tour with Luke Bryan.
Yeah, it's been a blessing, you know. I try to look back and, you know, think about, you know, what has changed, what has progressed, what I should be thankful for, who I should be thankful for, all that. But yeah, it's been awesome for sure. You like a shot of whiskey,
burning, going down, burning, going down, chasing. A lot of people might not know that you are a talented songwriter too. Most recently, Jason Aldean's You Make It Easy.
Yeah, it's a different kind of feeling, I think. You know, yeah, just because my dad is, that's like his favorite country music singer.
Oh, really? So. How funny.
Yeah, so, you know.
So when you called him and said, Dad.
He was like the first person I called.
Really?
Yeah. It's weird, you know, what my life is. You know, it doesn't really feel that much different. I kind of feel the same, but
really?
You know, if you really look, take a step back, you're like, oh, I'm actually doing this, so it's fun. I'ma need some whiskey glasses, 'cause I don't wanna see the truth.
She's probably making out on the couch right now with someone new. So now you've been doing this for a few years. What is the best piece of advice you've gotten from, whether it's a fellow artist, maybe a mentor?
The further you get, the more people you know, the more things that are expected of you, the more that people are in your ear trying to get you to be something or, you know, do something. I think a lot, everybody just told me that they're like, we love you the way you are, just make sure you stay that way. So that's what I'm trying to do. It sounds a little bit like my daddy, don't cuss around my mama, got some words you never heard.
On all things Moonshine, visit us online. I just live the way I talk.